breaking news from CBS 17 News.
Breaking news in the fight against the coronavirus. Early this morning, Pfizer and BioNTech announced the United Kingdom gave permission for emergency use of their COVID-19 vaccine.
Big news. That move makes Britain one of the first countries to begin vaccination. Pfizer said it would immediately begin shipping limited supplies to the UK. And other countries not too far behind. The U.S. vetting the Pfizer shot, along with a similar vaccine made by Moderna.